Well, I'm on Big Arbor Vita Lake, and guess what I discovered? One of my favorite things, a real-life beaver dam. And I'm walking right below it in 2 or 3 inches of water. But, very cool, another natural wonder. So yeah, exploring. It's a great fishing lake for panfish, muskie, everything. Some of the guys at the campground were getting 12-inch crappies yesterday. So anyway, nice little beaver dam, Big Arbor Vita Lake.